Weaver and her pet camel. Pam was given a pet camel by her husband on their 60th birthday. The family wanted to give her a llama or alpaca, but they were too expensive. The 10-month-old animal, weighing around 150 kgs, had a history of erratic behavior and knocked the lady to the ground and apparently tried to have sex with her. He lay on top of her, straddling her until she ran out of oxygen and died due to the unbearable pressure.